everyone. Welcome to Super Simple Draw. Make sure you have something to draw with and some paper. And don't forget that you can pause the video if you need more time. Let's draw a cow. Start by drawing a big oval for her head. And two dots for her eyes. Draw a line across the middle of the oval to make her mouth. And then two smaller dots for her nostrils. Let's draw two small ovals on top to make her ears. Let's draw some lines in her ears for a bit of detail. You can even add two horns on top if you like. Now draw a big square with a rounded bottom for her body. And then four smaller rectangles underneath that for her legs. Let's give her a tail. Some lines for her neck. And then erase these lines to join it all together. Let's add some lines to the bottom of her legs for her feet. Let's draw some hair on her tail. Don't forget to give her an udder. That's where the cow's milk comes from. Cows come in many different colors. Some are brown. Others may be white with black splotches. Moo! What do we know about cows? That's right! Milk comes from cows. And also cheese. And cows love to eat grass. And just like the fairy tale says, this cow will jump over the moon. Thanks for drawing with me.